Lions, I'm here at the Lassonde School of Engineering with your O-Chair.
Hi, my name's Ryan and I'm a fourth year space science student and I have the honor of being your Lassonde Orientation Chair this year.
It's just a shot in the dark.
So Ryan, what is your favorite memory from Orientation Week?
Oh, there's so many, but my favorite memory definitely has to be the opening ceremony to my week zero. I made a lot of the friends that I still have today and the roommate that I currently live with at that opening ceremony.
Oh, that is so cute. We aren't lying when we say that you really meet your friends for life here. So, what is the event that you're most excited for?
With week zero, there's so many great events, but personally, I'm looking forward to the year opening formal. This is going to be a brand new style event we've never done before, but I am sure it is going to be a success.
That sounds so exciting. Okay, so unfortunately, orientation cannot last all year long. So what events can students look forward to?
Well, we run tons of events during the year in Lassonde, from stress busters during midterm and exam season to co-op info sessions and other fun sessions held by different clubs and the administration.
Cool. Okay, so as the orientation chair, why is it so important for students to get involved with our faculty?
It is so important for students to get involved in Lassonde because we have so many resources and opportunities available to students. From our 3D printers to our poster boards to our mech shop, there are hundreds of ways for students to get involved and get real life skills. All they need to do is seize the opportunity and take them.
Cool. Unfortunately, that's the end of our interview with your O-Chair, Ryan. If you are affiliated with Lassonde, you can find the link to purchase your OE kits down below.
Yes, you can also get all the information you need on week zero with all the links below. Thank you so much for your time, and I look forward to seeing everyone at school this September.
Bye!